Now I come to the so-called alphabet, das Alphabet, or also we call shortly das A, B, C. Here we always, I face a problem with many, they are coming, go away from the English. And I used to write here down, go from the pronouncing like into Arabic. A, it's not A, A. And E, E is not like English, E, it's a totally different. And the I from English becomes in the German way of pronouncing E. And we have J, J, J. Then the rest is like almost like in English. And I come here to, for the example, Q. Q is not very often in Arabic, but we have this, of course, in English, like question, Q, dann R. It's not R, 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 R. Richard, R. S and T, T, and then U, 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 like an ape, U, U, U. And then we also have V, V. This gives a lot of pronunciation because V is like Volkswagen. Volkswagen is very known, V, V. And Z. Z is the last one here. This is like very hard and sharp pronounced t, z. And I am never focusing a lot from the pronouncing from the very beginning. This is coming up step by step, but not here. I only focus to the ones they have maybe some problems. A, E, I, J, R, U, V, W, Z.